We got new information tonight in that Washington State University rape case. The second suspect tells KXLY4 he is going to turn himself in. Pullman police say Christopher Reed and Kyle Schott broke into several WSU sororities last week, sexually assaulted a student. KXLY4's Janet O is live in the newsroom. You talked to suspect Christopher Reed today.
Well, Reed lives in Los Angeles, where he apparently works in the adult film industry. He says he has nothing to hide and is buying a plane ticket to come back to Washington and clear his name. As for why he was in Pullman, there are rumors Reed goes to different college campuses to shoot videos. Pullman police were planning to extradite Christopher Reed, but today Reed tells KXLY4 he's coming back on his own.
I will be in custody in less than 24 hours.
He's going to turn himself in. Nothing to hide at this point, and he's certainly not hiding from these charges.
Reed says he gets paid to have sex with women and would not rape someone. He says he's a porn star going by the name Jack Venice. This is one of his videos posted on the internet trying to recruit women for sex.
Come on, you got the tongue ring, the slutty t-shirt.
Police say Reed and Kyle Schott broke into three sororities early Thursday morning and sexually assaulted a young woman who was asleep at the Kappa Alpha Theta house.
Because of what happened early Thursday morning, Kappa Alpha Theta posted a sign on their door saying that no one is allowed inside their house aside from current members and staff.
Reed says he was extremely drunk and doesn't remember what happened that morning, but prosecutors say they have evidence linking Schott and Reed to the attack.
You're presumed innocent. The burden's on the state to prove your guilt beyond a reasonable doubt.
Schott, who made his first court appearance yesterday afternoon, told police it was Reed who was the main attacker. Schott says he was there to assist. Whitman County Prosecutor Dennis Tracy says both men now face burglary and second-degree rape charges. Reed says he didn't even know Kyle Schott before he came to Pullman last week. And even though Reed is obviously comfortable with the video camera, police don't believe there's video evidence of the WSU assault.
Now, Schott posted a $100,000 bond last night. He is living with his mother in Renton. He is not allowed within a half mile of any sorority, fraternity, or dorm. He is required to stay sober. Schott's arraignment will be this Friday at the Whitman County Courthouse. Reporting live, Janet O, KXLY4.